Okay guys, let's have a little look at question 10 then. It's the integral of x squared minus 1. So I equals then x squared, it's a power, so you raise the 2 by 1 to 3, divide by that number, minus 1 is a constant, so constants integrate to the number times x, so it's just minus 1 log of x, plus a k at the end. There we are. So that's question 10 done. Good. Let's go on to the next one. Great.